If a student stops taking lessons with you, you can change their status to inactive. By setting them as inactive, they won't show up as being available to book lessons, but you will still be able to see their historical billing information for your financial records. Prior to marking a student as inactive, you'll want to visit the calendar and remove the student from any upcoming lessons. To change a student to inactive, navigate to the student's page and click on the student's name. Click on the pencil icon next to their name to edit their profile settings. Select inactive as their student status. Click save. This student is now inactive. If the student has a sibling that is still taking lessons, that family account will still remain active, but if all family members have stopped taking lessons, the family account will also become inactive automatically. Thanks for watching! If you have any questions, please contact us at support@mymusicstaff.com.